Formula One tire blankets explained. You might have seen these blankets on tires of Formula One cars and ask yourself, what do they do? Well, tire blankets work like an electric blanket. They heat and maintain the temperatures of the tire and are heated to 70 to 80 degrees Celsius. So when a driver pits for a set of tires can provide the most amount of grip. Tire blankets were firstly introduced in 1985 by Mike Drewy.